Morning, guys. So it is 9 a.m. and I had a bad night last night. So it's New Year's Day. Nigel's gone on his boat, so I won't see him for the day. You have to excuse me, the state of me, because I was up half a night. I had a really bad tummy. So my face is like really like swollen. I don't know if you can tell, but yeah, so I haven't had a decent wash or anything, so excuse me. But yeah, my ear, you know where the scarring is. It was bleeding and weeping. It's got an infection in, which I didn't notice yesterday. Go figure. Go to the doctor's when it's actually open. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to put up with it today as it's New Year's Day and then get an appointment, hopefully, just before we can go up to the cinema. So yeah, I had a really bad night, guys. And Blake woke up twice with another with more night terrors. He's been having them a lot lately. We've been checking what he's watching at night, but it's just normal videos. So I don't know if it's when he's going into his sister's bedroom and he's seen something that they're watching. I'm not really sure, to be honest. So he's overthinking stuff. But the last couple of nights, he had one about a snake. And the night before that was something was holding him still, and he's in that position where he literally can't move his legs and his hands are shaking. So yeah, they're quite intense for him. But I get on his bed and then I put him on my lap and I just hold him, and I keep putting his arms around me until he stops. So it wasn't a long one last night, thankfully. But yeah, I am knackered. And I got so much to do. Like, I haven't even tidied. It's just a mess, guys. Like, just stuff everywhere. Like, when you look around the whole house, it's like, I haven't even made the sofa. So yeah, I need to drink my cup of tea and have a nice shower, I think. I think that's just to wake me up a bit. Clean my ear again. And then the kids are also fast asleep because obviously, if you watched the vlog last night's one, we went to bed about 11, but I didn't. I could hear the fireworks at midnight. I was still awake. I was just flicking through my phone, laid down in bed, and Blake was actually watching a cartoon in bed still, so he was awake and heard the fireworks as well. But yeah, this looks nice outside, so I might actually let them go for a scoot today on their scooters. Get some fresh air because they haven't really left the house, they've become hermits. So yeah, I think that's the plan today. If I could pick myself up a bit, myself feel a little bit better.
Wife is dead on the ground and there's three suspects. Suspect number one is a policeman. Suspect number two is a nurse. Suspect number three is a
These two are busy doing a riddle.
Doctor.
Wrong, it was not the doctor, it was the police, because the police's name was John. The other two were women.
You singing Jingle Bells on New Year's Day?
The police man.
Too close to the edge. No.
Riddle number two. You can
no further. Fishies. Yeah, it goes all the way out. So we're on the Rodwell Trail, aren't we, Blake? He's pulled his trousers up. So yeah, got my hat on. So we're having a little walk along the beach, and then we're going to make our way to the park before home. We just bumped into Daddy, didn't we?
I noticed Daddy.
Yeah, he pulled over. I didn't even notice him, but we careful because they are prickly. But yeah, we just bumped into Nigel along the road. He's just finished fishing, so he's going to meet us at home in late in an hour. Ooh, careful. She's already fallen off once, haven't you? But yeah, this trail goes on for miles.
We always have to go. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Keep.
So yeah, we're gonna walk this trail as it's such a, it's a bit breezy, but it's dry. It's, the skies are pretty blue, so. No, it's not too cold, is it? It's quite mild today. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, they needed it though. They needed fresh air. Even Lexi said she would get a headache because this little madam didn't wake up till lunchtime, did you? So, yeah, I think it does everybody good just to get out for a bit. Yeah. And then we're going to go home, aren't we, and take the tree down. Yeah?
I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by string of blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
So they're in the middle of building a skate park for the kids, which I've been doing quite a while now. But Lexi's excited, she can't wait for this to be done, for her to bring her scooter over. Yeah, it's because it's cold as well. Whose birthday is it tomorrow?
Mine!
Are you excited?
Yeah. I'm gonna make a dinosaur.
Do you think
park.
That you're going to grow tonight because you're 5 tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Can I use that?
That's why I do my egg.
Oh, you're making an egg, are you?
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to have filling in it.
Is that like a pattern thing then? Is that what you do with that? Is that?
Yeah. You can make dinosaur trails at home.
You can also make the volcano with a flower.
Oh. I don't think that's flower, that's like smoke coming out.
This is the smoke, that's the flower.
Oh, sorry, I thought you meant out the top of the volcano.
I'm making
a dinosaur trail. And this is what I'm making. A baby. What is this called again?
Okay. Anaton? Pteranodon?
Oh wait, I think I know. No, it's not Frank.
Because you went on the ride, didn't you? Remember at Jurassic World. What are you building then? Go on then.
I'm going to make a dinosaur path. So,
I'm going to my next one.
Then.
Actually, no, I'm not making that egg.
Dinosaurs. Then I do this.
Like the footprints.
I've got this.
I'm gonna do what Lexi's doing.
This. Oh. And the dinosaurs.
Very nice.
I need that.
Especially that. Flat a bit. Really flat. So I'm running a bath and I have these LOL bathrooms. And I think. And there's a mystery one here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, back into the strip bizarre. Oh, yeah.
And they've got little surprises in them. So it's probably for LOL.
You sure?
Yes.
Well, there's like something inside for
yeah.
Is there?
Surprise pack.
What is a surprise pack? I'm about to reveal what the LOL surprise pack is. It's inside you already know. Hang on, darling.
Do you want to use it?
Well, no, I don't read anything about a surprise.
It says,
just says a surprise wait. Which one you got.
I don't know.
What one are you using?
I'm using my Jurassic World one.
Are you using this Jurassic World one?
And I think I've got a
it surprise charm inside.
I've got surprise charm inside.
Look, I got this one for my surprise one.
Who's having a bath first?
Me.
Okay.
Black. And then it's going to be
these smell so good.
She's also using, I think her nanny got it for her, a shampoo, a conditioner and a shower gel tonight, yeah?
Yeah. If I want some more water, I'll just put some more water in.
Okay.
So the first one I'm doing is this little girl. I have this doll already.
Yeah,
you do. That one
with the... It smells nice.
I wish you guys could smell it, but yeah. Smell it.
I said I could smell it already. Go on, chuck it in. I want to show you my little light I recycled with my Prosecco bottle. Let me just show you quickly. So I've put the flash on so you can see. So it's got like a load of batteries are there. How cute is that? Little homemade bottle, little light. But yeah, so as you can see, it's Blake's birthday tomorrow. So, got his little banner up there. His dad put it up the top today. So yeah, he's got like all the relatives just around a little circle for him. And then our presents over there. I made a boo-boo. I'll show you quickly. I bought some balloons. I didn't read them. I just saw blue and it said it's a boy. So me and Lexi quickly writ birthday on them. So yeah, I just wanted to come on quickly and say good night. I'm going to bed, it's currently 11 p.m. Kids are upstairs. Lexi's still awake watching Mamma Mia 2, mate, so she's going to be tired in the morning. I'm all set here. So yeah, we shall catch up with you in the morning on Blake's birthday. Thanks for watching, guys.